Why, hello, my friends. My name is Sir James Insane, and we're going to continue playing some Resident Evil 7. Now, in the last episode, we went through the old house, I believe it's called, out in the little swamp area of the plantation, and we dealt with Marguerite, who is, well, she has a bug problem. And, we took care of her, or so we thought. She took the lantern that we need to open up a door that should have, I believe, the arm for this cure that Zoe is making us look for. And honestly, to me, Zoe's starting to sound a little more suspicious as we go on. But we're gonna see what ends up happening. We will see. These loading screens are pretty bad, if I do say so myself. So as we wait, everybody, let me know how your day's been down in the comments below, if you care. And also, let me know how you think about, the walkthroughs, the playthroughs. Let me know what you would want to see. Again, if you care. Do you care? Do you? Any second now. We made it. All right, so yeah, we're starting off here because this is where it last technically saved. So we just kind of beat Marguerite, I guess if you call it that. There's water down there because she apparently turns into a big flood. We're gonna walk in here and find this. Just acknowledge
That's it.
everything. We've already been through this.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okay. The voodoo doll, we checked that last time. We already read all these. But yeah, the arm is apparently the sign of a child's trust. Of the child's trust, I guess that little girl we keep seeing. The arm will lead us to happiness, and anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. If I'm correct, this is Marguerite writing this. Bunch of heavy stuff. We've already been through all this. But this is where it's auto-saved, so we're just gonna quickly acknowledge everything. What the hell? Okay. So yeah, we need to weigh this out. Yeah, we don't have the lantern to do it. Okay. We got an antique coin. This is the last one we need to get our 44 Magnum. Yeah. That's gonna be great. Marguerite? You down there? Hey! What the hell? So she's definitely not regular old Marguerite anymore.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
This guy is so freaking relaxed with everything that's happening. Can't cut them. Let's try to stick to our less limited ammo source, which would technically be a knife, but we're not gonna use a knife. We won't survive. Oh, cool. So we're past that gate. What's this? Another treasure photo. I hid something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Where is that actually? Wait. I see cigarette butts. That's a hell of a lot of cigarettes. And a toilet. So I bet it's in the house. Somewhere. We'll find it. Maybe it's in here. Alright, so that's locked from the other side. Alright. What is that? Oh, we could definitely use that, but last time it kind of screwed me over. Let's see. Burner fuel. Fuel for the burner. Can I combine this with anything? Apparently not. Psychostimulants, the crank. Strong chem fluid. You know what? Let's get some of that going and get some of this. I forgot. What do I combine this with? We don't have anything, so we're just gonna keep on moving. We'll come back. Dang, I really need to let go of some of the stuff I have. I guess let's just use this to see what we can pick up. Does this work with this? No, it won't. Is there more stuff to find? Guess we gotta go down here. Down in the big scary hole where a super long-armed Marguerite resides, ready to tear us to shreds. The gate is blocking the way. I could really use that, so I'm gonna have to let go of something here. My health is pretty banged up, so let's, but that's not gonna clear a space. Gosh, I really don't know what to get rid of. Damn it. I know this is not the toilet, but I had to look anyway. Okay, so I can't go through there. And it sounds like there's a bunch of bugs there, so I don't have space for anything I see. Nothing, just oh, that's gross. Ha! Yes, die! Okay, I seriously gotta let go of something. Goodbye, separating agent. We never really got to use you to your full advantage. You kinda just screwed me over last time. Alright, shotgun shells. No, but see, once I mix that with this, I'm just gonna get enhanced. I'm just gonna get the grenade launcher ammo. Really don't need that. Can I There's nothing else I can really mix it with. But I just need shotgun shells. Nothing to get rid of. Sucks. This is locked from the other side too. Oh, what the fuck!
Don't you worry, none!
Get off me! You long arm, bitch! Oh, she's fucking ugly. Oh, she is fucking ugly. Holy shit. Oh, God. Why am I still hanging around that window? Oh, fucking bitch, man. You're gross. Come on. Take that arm off. Take that fucking arm off. Come on. Oh, yeah. I want to shoot her so bad. Oh, fuck! She's literally killing me.
Settle down. Settle down.
Oh, you're so gross. What is that? Wait, it's like the hive for the insects. Turn around. Ah! She's so fucking freaky, man. Oh crap, I need to heal. Oh God. I don't have anything. Jesus. Oh crap, that was unexpected. Come here. Ah, damn it, all these holes. All right. Here we go. You're not a regular girl. You're gross. Where are you?
I'm not gonna miss you at all.
Fuck. Ah, crap. We gotta bust out the enhanced ammo. Yes! What the hell? That is so gross! This is a side of you, Marguerite, that I never wanted to see! Doing? Giving birth down there? Oh, Oh lord, oh lord, oh lord, oh lord! Oh lord, oh lord! Heal and run! Ah! Stop! Oh crap! What am I supposed to do? This is all I have. He's doing more of that burp stuff. Stop it. You're disgusting. Ah, crap, where am I? Oh, no. Yes! Feel the wrath! Ah! Fuck! Staying the hell out of there. What is this?
Shit!
Get off me! Get off me! Get off me! Yes! Alright, we got more shotgun ammo so we can hopefully pump this lady full of holes. We got this! Turn around. I don't know where you're aiming at. Shit. All right, every time she does that, I gotta leave the room. Because I can't really defend myself against that. I don't know what to do. Grenade launcher ammo is not going to do me anything right now. Oh, this will help. Yes. Ah, not going to try. I really don't know if I'm doing anything, and I'm out of ammo again. Crap. Alright, this is psycho. Oh shit, no, I can't. Okay. Where is she? I can't let her do that because I don't know, I think it heals her. Shit. Alright, psycho stimulants, I'm locking this door. Oh shit, she's right behind me. Oh! Shit. Alright, this is. Serious stuff going down. Okay, we need that psycho stimulant. We need to use it because we need to find whatever needs to be found so that we can survive. Two shots, better than nothing. Oh man. More ammo, perfect. Okay. Oh my god, is this really the end?
Now with me, we're gonna settle this.
Okay, freaking bug, man. Okay. All right, cool. Get off me. What are you doing? We're out of... Oh, no, we're not. We still got some ammo left. Crap, get off me. Alright, this is definitely gonna help. Some burner fuel. In fact, this is what we need. This is the...
There's no escape, city boy!
Where's she at? God darn it! Stop stabbing me, you sick prick.
You got nowhere to go now, boy.
Okay, we need to get us some more healing. Woo! Crap. I saw what was in there and I immediately just wasted it. Nice. Alright, where is she? Where are you, Marguerite? Yoo-hoo, Marguerite! Marguerite! You upstairs? Alright, she made another one of those weird... she's being gross upstairs. Stop giving birth, please. I don't have that much ammo. Disgusting. I don't know who you're talking about.
Don't leave, Jay. Stay. It's business.
the focus is real. The focus is real. Jesus. Alright, we got one shot for our shotgun. And nothing else, this is so bad. Our ammo deprivation is terrible. There's gotta be some more ammo around here. Something, please. Where are you? That's all I had. I don't know what to do. Oh, crap. She's got that look in her eye. I don't know what to do. She's there. Come on. Stop the nonsense. My problem begins in the fact that I didn't use my ammo scarcely. Handgun ammo, burner fuel. Just what I needed. Get down here, Marguerite. Oh, crap. she bite me?
The grave pulled out the truth!
Ah, she killed us! God damn it, Marguerite. We tried so hard, we failed. This boss battle is pretty fucking crazy, man. It's fun. Okay, so where am I? Alright, I'm back in here. Seconds before the battle. Wish we had a lockpick for this. Alright. So, my new tactic is literally just attack, attack, attack. We're not gonna let her implant the walls with whatever gross activity she's into. None of that. Let me see this again. It's a toilet. Because I'm about to honestly get rid of it. I'll keep it on hand for now, I guess. Because it might be something pretty useful. Hopefully it's not steroids like the last one. That was pretty useless. We don't need any of that. We do need some of that, but we don't have anything. Oh yeah, we're gonna discard this again. Alright, we already have some enhanced gun ammo. I guess it takes the shotgun shells then. Get some of you. Alright. We ready? Ready.
Oh. Don't you worry, none!
He's so ugly. Take care of these little buggers.
Gotcha! Ah. Nowhere.
All that damage. Yes. It's better than using a flimsy knife like earlier. That wasn't my choice though, I didn't know. Alright, come on. Alright, where you at? Try and jump on me? He's already doing that? But where? Stop being disgusting! Son of a bitch.
Come on now! You're not afraid of a girl, are ya? Poor Evie's gonna be heartbroken!
Oh, wow. Not afraid of a boy, are you? A human boy. You have no type of ability like that. Or of any sort at all. Well, I guess being able to stay calm through all this is quite a feat. Oh, I see you. Some of that enhanced ammo. Marguerite, where are you? Let's take care of this now. Alright, cool. You really can't really survive with those things around. Well, at least not in peace. Alright, mix that with some of this. Mix some more of that with this. Once we get another chemical agent or whatever, we'll infuse that with that. Oh, some more burner fuel. Nice. Oh, hi. I'm out of ammo. Ow. Just swept my leg.
You're not getting away this time.
You're the one running away. Oh. She got some wrestling moves on me. God damn it. Let me move. Nice, more burner fuel.
Don't be like that, Ethan. Show yourself!
Miss. Yes. Burn, bug, burn. Really? Don't be like that, Marguerite. Come on, Marguerite. We fucking did it! Marguerite is dead! Yeah! Frickin' bug. So I guess that's what Jack meant when he said his wife was a bug. I need to stop. I'm trying a little too hard now. Let's see. What can we use? Let me let's refill this ammo so we can open up a spot and take that. There's always use for some more chem fluid. Always. That was a success. A great success. Alright. I guess we can always... I don't know. I guess we need to heal anyway, right? Probably looks like a waste, but we'll be fine, I'm sure. What's that? Oh. Huzzah! Hoorah! Damn, I don't even have space for that. Oh nice, it's the other door. Ugh, cool, we made it. We survived. Let's go put that lantern where it needs to be. Alright, so that's two of the bakers down. One more to go. Hopefully one more to go. Everything seems normal here. There's somebody here. Alright, this is all the same. But who's here? Show yourself. I bet it's Lucas trying to stop me. Oh, I forgot to get this. Alright, cool. Is that it? Can I answer now? Yes. I'm gonna close the door because I'm getting a weird vibe. This is a little kid's room. Hello? Is anybody here? Lucas, is that you? Alright, this is some freaky shit happening here. Okay. Bear? Oh, what the fuck? Alright, that we could close that now. Bear in a rocking chair. That's us. It's never really good. It's gross, Teddy. You should definitely wipe your mouth. What is that? It's like a boat or something. I see dead people everywhere. fucking stupid toys. Something's wrong with her. That's creepy in itself. Oh no.
Stay away.
From what exactly? Who's not in bed? Someone's supposed to be in bed. Oh God. That's the bed, that's the doll, and then there is something here. Ha. Huh. Oh, snap.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
That's disgusting. All right, so we have it. That's the little girl, which is also the old lady. It's... Oh, fuck. I mean, like, that little trailer in the beginning, every time you used to go to start the game, where it's like, you know, it's badass music and, wait, was that written everywhere before? I'm pretty sure it wasn't. I'm not getting a good vibe. Ah! This fucking bastard stay the hell away from me. Ah, I don't know if it does anything to you. Come on. These things are so damn ugly, man. Need some moisturizer. You look pretty dried out. Really? Really? You scare me, then you kill me? Fucking douche. Oh, he scared the crap out of me. That was fun. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so... I don't know what to use this whiff to give me more of an edge. Yeah, you're not scaring me this time. Oh, now you die. You were immortal last time I saw you. I think there's more of them, though. Let's see. Ah, crap. Let me go. What is that noise? It's not you guys. It sounds like something else. That's a creepy ass picture right there. That's the thumbnail for this video. Whenever you guys see it. That right there. I'll be sure to find it when I'm, you know, going through it. Alright, we're just gonna close it because I don't have enough ammo to deal with all that. Holy shit, man. That was terrifying. That's what I love. I love this. Alright, cool. So we have the arm. We have... Damn it, Zoe!
find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together.
Don't think so.
See you in the trailer.
Alright.
Excellent. Finally, we get to meet this chick. And I bet she's gonna betray us. I feel it in my gut. I feel the betrayal coming from her. Alright. Let's add the crank to this thing. Some gross water, man. I'm glad to be out of that place. The grave will out the truth. I wonder what that means. The reason I brought it up is because I just got a trophy. I know that that's what they told us earlier. I think Marguerite. So I wonder what that means. Here I thought it was a physical confrontation.
Now, Jesus. Where the hell are you? Nope. Never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand?
Understand?
Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time, and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
What's in the fridge, I wonder? Alright. Let's put some stuff in here before we look in the fridge. Definitely, I could keep that until further notice. Put this in there until further notice. Oh, I found the treasure! That's the photo! Nice! Magnum ammo. And now we can get our magnum too. One. Two. And three. We got ourselves a hell of a gun now. It looks beautiful. Just beautiful. Ready to murder these folk. Alright, so let's look inside that fridge, shall we? Where's it at? Oh. The hell is that? The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. I wonder who they're talking about. Hope it's not Mia. Guess we'll find out the next episode, huh? Well, hope you guys enjoyed. This episode's been freaking great. We took down Marguerite, hopefully. And if that's the case, then Jack and Marguerite are gone. And all that's left is their boy, Lucas. And he's ready to join in on the fun. And I can't wait. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And Until next time, stay sane. Oh, what the fuck? I'm getting a good vibe. Ah!
Fucking stay dead, okay?